This is George Eastman's billiard room. It's a room you would normally find him in after a long, hard day at the office. A fire would be going in the fireplace. Many times he would bring a friend home. They would have a drink in this room and a friendly game of billiards. And then usually he would host a dinner party or other guests later on in the evening. But this was his relaxing space, and one that we've tried to furnish exactly as he would have had in those years.